What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news, and it appears that the Art of Jamiroquai fan Discord is back in action, and I'm updating there like I used to, but back in action I be there right now. So let's get into more news about that. In Jamily on Discord news, I'll give you a little bit of context. Many Jamiroquai Minute episodes ago, you might remember I founded a Discord channel for all the Jamily on the R Jamiroquai subreddit. It's simply called the R Jamiroquai Fan Discord. Well, due to the coronavirus and the uncertain way the world has been, I kind of abandoned that Discord and wasn't able to update it when I wanted to in companion with my usual updating of the R Jamiroquai subreddit. But given most of the world seems to be returning to a little bit of normalcy, I've actually had a little more free time. So I jumped back onto the R Jamiroquai fan Discord. I did a little bit of spring cleaning, making everything a little more accessible and a little more visible. And I added a music bot to the R Jamiroquai fan Discord, which makes it easy if you want to join a voice channel, you can listen to whatever you want, whatever music you want. Not only just Jamiroquai, but any music you want using basic commands in a text channel. And for those uninitiated about Discord, Discord is an application that merges text chat, voice chat, and video chat all into one handy application. Now, this application got very popular over the last few months due to everybody being at home under self-quarantine and wanting to communicate online. So Discord did get very, very popular, but it was originally an application intended for gaming, for like esports and communication, but it's become, has this year been one of the most popular applications. So if you want to come by the R Jamiroquai Fan Discord and get to talk to yours truly and to talk to any of the other, all the other members of the online Discord Jamily, I'll be sure to put a link to the invite code. You can easily access Discord through Discord, discord.com. Or you can download a standalone client at the website itself too. So if you want to join, Discord Jamily, I'll be sure to put a link to that invite code to the R Jamiroquai fan Discord channel in the description of this video down below. And if you check out the R Jamiroquai subreddit on the right sidebar in heavy italics, there's the invite code there too as well. So you can check out the fan Discord in your own time. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000. I'll see you again really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye bye everybody, and stay safe.